enter a world. Enter a world. Enter a world.
Here it is.
Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It hits. Shieldon is sent out. A rally of light attacks. Purple is sent out. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Regirock starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That's a hit this time. The red corner cannot move. Regirock starts to attack. Is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A light hit. That hurt. Pidgeot starts to attack. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Thunder detonates with a boom. It couldn't take it. It's down. Regirock is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Torkoal is sent out. A rout of light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rally of light attacks. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A rally of light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits! Rock Slide tumbles down! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wingull is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Rushing Blow! Nincada is sent out. Regirock is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing Blow! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! The stage is set and the curtain is up. Curlia fell asleep. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Curlia is sent out. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Curlia uses its move. A rigid shot. Curlia had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Curlia uses its move. The substitute appears. Curlia had its health sapped by Leech Seed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit! It hit the substitute! It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Curlia is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Devastated by superpower! But this is not a favorable matchup. Curlia had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Curlia is sent out. The move failed. Attack! Slammed him! Taken down by an intense blow! Curlia is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Curlia starts to attack. It hits. Curlia restored its health and feels the relief. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended! the red corner pulled off an impressive victory.